This is Emhape Tech with new video. The Apple HomePod is almost here. Unveiled at WWDC 2017, the Apple Smart Speaker is Apple's answer to Amazon Echo and Google Home. It's a voice assistant equipped speaker that will help with everyday tasks, control your smart home and play music on command. While Apple has had a voice assistant, Siri, on its phones for some time now, it has so far been left behind when it comes to smart speakers. Competitor Google brought its own voice assistant to dedicated hardware with the Google Home speaker last year. That all changes with the introduction of the HomePod. We've finally got a fixed release date for the smart speaker. The HomePod release date is now set for February 9th, with pre-orders opening on January 26th. The HomePod is compatible with a number of non-music features, such as reminders, giving weather information, and controlling HomeKit-supported smart home devices. Interestingly, Apple has also said that the HomePod is a great way to send messages, suggesting that it will include iMessage integration. Apple isn't the only one with such a device on the horizon. Harman Kardon is readying a home speaker equipped with Microsoft's Cortana voice assistant, and between that and Google's existing smart speaker efforts, the market is set to get crowded very quickly. Apple has a real chance of standing out when it comes to its home automation efforts thanks to HomeKit, but it's not as strong when it comes to integrating with non-Apple services such as Spotify. Cut to the chase. What is it? A smart speaker equipped with Apple's Siri voice assistant. When is it out? February 9th. Pre-orders open on January 26th. What will it cost? $349, £319, $499. Thank you for watching. For more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. See you in next video. We'll be right back.